Okay, let's go.
It feels pretty amazing to be a judge. I'm still getting used to it, and it's inspiring to kind of feel like you're finding someone right before they become a superstar. And hopefully you're gonna help to mold that journey and kind of help to make them a better artist. And I'm excited for the kids that get to come here and have an opportunity to fulfill their dreams.
You are what people in America watch American Idol to hear, to see, to feel like we're discovering something amazing for the first time, and we can't believe that we stumbled upon it.
My journey began in New York City. I was on the underground circuit of just hip-hop culture and doing everything I possibly could to get myself seen and uploading music online. And I was doing a lot of writing, locking myself in a room for hours at a time. And eventually the right person came along, and the rest really was, you know, history after that. I've been told no a billion times, and I think it's very important that you have someone that knows what it's like to be disappointed and have to try again. And that's a big part of the audition process. It's, you know, being told no and continuing to believe in yourself. That's what I try to offer to the contestants. I mean, even when we say no, it's not the end of the world. You can take it as constructive criticism and apply it to your craft and come back.
You're not gonna become the next American Idol in this particular competition, but you might be the biggest superstar, bigger than any other American Idol, but in this competition, no.
I wanted to be someone who never stops, who never makes up an excuse for why I can't get something done. And that has really been the core of who I am as an artist. It drives me every single day.
While everybody else auditions, you just entertained us.
I think Idol is the only singing competition that's created real superstars, because it's as real as you're gonna get. No one's ever gonna touch American Idol. I mean, they'll never come close.
Good morning, Nicki Minaj.
Good morning, America.
Okay.